This video is to answer one of the key questions that homeowners and those who are trying to build houses have been asking about biodigesters. And the question comes because of the traditional mindset of building houses. The simple reason being that, can a manhole or septic tank be converted into a biodigester? And then the reason they ask that question is because probably you started building the house and then you have done your manhole as part of the whole planning, and then it comes to a time you get to know that there's a biodigester you can use for your facility. And then they come to us and they ask us, is it possible to convert our manhole, our culvert, or our septic tank into a digester? So we have done a test case, and this is what we did for a particular house here in Accra. So this is the facility. It's a five-bedroom house. And then the mindset was simple because then the person naturally will want to do a manhole for the house. This house actually did a culvert, you know, the culvert type of septic tank, where you have the first chamber. I think they combined three rings. That's, they put three rings on top of each other and then seal the base, the bottom. And then there was a second chamber, which they've also done, also with three rings. And then there's the third chamber, which was supposedly for the kitchen and then the bathroom wastewater. So this is what they did. And then when they got to realize that the land that they have, the land they are using is not going to be able to manage this system, then the head of biodigester said then they got interested in it. So we came to do an assessment, and then we agreed that the best thing for them is to get a biodigester. So here is the solution that we provided them right behind me. We gave them the digester. What we did was to terminate the pipes and to reconnect them into a digester. The idea was that because if you have a manhole, you will need a periodic dislodging. That's the human solid waste has to be dislodged. And with biodigesters, you don't have to do that. It's obvious why people will be interested in having a biodigester. So after we explained to the client, they were happy with it. And then we did a digester for them. So we terminated the pipes, and then we did a digester in front of the pipes that were leading to the culvert or the septic tank, so that the human solid waste will first go into the biodigester, have it treated, and then the wastewater will go into the manhole so that it can be pumped out periodically. That type of water is not a problem because then it's virtually clean, it's been filtered because of the use of the porous materials and all the stuff that make the filtration works. The water from a biodigester is virtually clean. It can be used to water your gardens and it can be pumped onto any surface that you have. Let's say as part of your building you have a landscape done, those waters can be used to water that part of the house. So what we did was to locate the pipes that were coming from the building. The pipes that were coming from the building into the manhole, we located them at a point, and then we followed up on it and did the biodigester close to where the septic tank or the culvert is. So those pipes that were going to the culvert were terminated and dropped into the digester, as you can see here. And then the wastewater is what we have diverted into the culvert or the manhole. That will be easy dislodging. That's the wastewater can be pumped out by a simple pumping machine, either into the field or outside. And then in future, because it's a developing area, in future when there's a gutter outside, then it can be connected, the wastewater can be connected into the gutter. So another concern was whether there is scent, because then we did it closer to a bedroom, and we told them biodigester will not give you the scent. There's no smell, there's no scent, there's no flies. It uses aerobic digestion to do what it's supposed to do. And if you get a biodigester done, you are virtually guaranteeing the safety, the health wise of the environment in which you live. That's why we always say with biodigesters, that peace of mind that you deserve is guaranteed. Thanks so much for watching this video. Subscribe to the channel, and any comment you have, you can leave it below, and then we'll respond to it as quickly as possible. We are also active on social media. We are on Instagram, Dreamhouse Biodigesters. We are also on Facebook, Dreamhouse Biodigesters, and of course on Twitter. On this channel as well, we have a lot of videos that you can go and have a look at them. Our website, dreamhousedigesters.com, is active. We have a few articles there, and then you can go and look at some of the test cases and testimonials that we have of clients that are happy, like this particular client, and how we did for them. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time.